WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Coming through, terrifying power and unmatched brutality.
Now there's one guarantee: where Braun Strowman goes, destruction always follows.
Introducing the challenger, from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, King Nakamura! And introducing the champion, from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds. He is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Braun Strowman!
Tonight continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment.
Attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's